A herd of elephants were found trapped in the swelling river Baitarani in Keonjhar district of Odisha on Monday. The elephant herd from Shimlipal forest entered the Erendai village near Patna on Sunday night in search of food. As the pachyderms tried to cross the Baitarani river, a calf got swept away by the streams. The jumbos in the group tried to rescue the small one from water, unaware of the increasing water level in the river. Ultimately, the whole group got stranded in the river.
A herd of 7 elephants consisting of 1 tusker and 6 female elephants. Along with them, we had also 2 small elephants, baby elephants, our adults. And yesterday, they were inside the river, 1 kilometer away from the river bank. And yesterday night also, we tried our best to drive them out. But they could not proceed because of heavy rains and that water level also went on increasing. But today morning, fortunately, they didn't cross towards Karanja Forest Division, but again returned back to Patna section of Patna Range. And today, they are approximately at a distance of around 15 to 20 meters away from the river banks, and we are trying our best by providing them to paddy and coconuts, because today we are celebrating Ganesh Puja, so we are also providing in that way coconuts and paddy. And we are trying our best so that they can come towards the nearest Arundi eucalypts jungle.
Meanwhile, forest officials have started rescue operation for the elephant herd. The pachyderms have been supplied with paddy, coconuts and bamboo. Help of the residents from the nearby villagers is being taken in this connection.